This meditation will help you release any limitation, stress, and worry as you connect to who you are as an accomplished and capable person. Someone who is lovable and worthy of all good things. Loving yourself is the most important thing you can do to attract the abundance of harmonious relationships and a life of contentment and ease. It will bring you freedom and release from all concerns the more you remember how important you are. To begin this meditation, lying down or sitting in a comfortable space, begin to quietly reflect on what a perfect day would look like for you right now. Release all thoughts about financial constraints or anything else that feels limiting. Just feel free to imagine. Notice what you are feeling. As you imagine this beautiful day, do you have any hobbies? Imagining your hobbies, what is bringing you the most fun and enjoyment? What recreational activities are keeping you happy? Release all limiting thoughts you have about trying new things or going to new places. Thank you. Where are you going? Are you involved in any artistic ventures or running that business you always wanted? What are you doing? Are you part of a new and thriving community? How are you fitting in? Are you socializing with new friends or business acquaintances? What types of things are you doing? What is bringing you relief from all previous struggle and worry? What was it you were worried about anyway? How has that situation changed as you see yourself so accomplished? What does your relief feel like as you imagine yourself without a care in the world, knowing you are safe and doing exactly what you want? Take a deep breath in and out and stay with this feeling of relief for a moment. Thank you. Now imagine yourself in a pink bubble. Think about what it feels like to receive warm, healing love. Imagine a bright beam of white light pour into you now from outside this bubble. Let this light pour into your body. Now step outside the bubble, leaving a duplicate of yourself inside. Observing the you inside the bubble, notice all of your wonderful attributes and the qualities that make you feel proud to be exactly who you are. Is it your beautiful smile? Your twinkling eyes? Your sense of humor or willingness to help others? Take the time now to acknowledge your kind and loving nature, your commitment to all that you do, all that you give to your family, your friends, your colleagues. Continuing to observe yourself inside this beautiful pink bubble, reflect on your strengths and amazing qualities, holding only loving thoughts for you as this amazing person. Repeat silently or aloud, "I love you," saying your name several times. I love you. love you. Step back inside the bubble now and see your two selves merge. Observe the radiance extending from you as you continue to express the enormous love you feel and gratitude you have for just being you. Now taking a couple of deep breaths in and out, in and out. Feel relaxed, rebalanced, and wholly loved. Open your eyes. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.